Grumpy Grandpas. Me and the first members of our non-fungible family, Grumpy Grandpa, 10,000 unique seniors return. Come on, that's funny. 10,000 unique seniors retired to the Solana blockchain. Minting will be open on November 11 and 11 p.m. UTC. Okay, first thing we're interested is roadmap. 50% of all the royalties earned from post-mint sales will go into the community fund. Next step is that limited Grumpy Grandpa merch drop will be available. Shirt, hats, hoodies with your own Grumpy Grandpa. Let's see. Wow. That's really great. I mean, I usually don't see such. Having a merch even before launch, it's just next level. So guys, the next step in the roadmap is the Grumpy Tube will be launching its own animated web series. Next step on the roadmap, we introduce the next member of our non-fungible family who will remain a mystery for the time being. And at last they say, we are not going to promise you anything more as the NFT space is just beginning to develop, and by October 2022, who knows what will be possible. All our team knows is that we will be at the forefront of the movement. Well, that's honest. Still, they do have plans and they already did something and they launched merch. Let's go to their Twitter. So they have more than 8,000 followers. It's a big community. See, they organize giveaways. This giveaway here is actually pinned post, so it's a big one. $10,000 giveaway for 10 lucky winners. Oh, and someone already got the hoodie. That's so cool. On Discord, they have more members. In the announcement channel here, they recently had the AMA session, and it's great that they're interacting with community like live. Another interesting information I found here about charities is that for every grandpa minted, $5 will be donated to United Veterans Beacon House. This is not something we take lightly here in Grumpy Grandpas. When you need your family the most, we are here for you. If you have any interest in recommending a nonprofit, please reach out and share. Here's the general chat. They also have international chat if you want to connect with people from around the world. So the summary you can see here in the notes and the link to the collection in description below.